Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Spellsword Cards Demontide. And I was having a little trouble with the campaign. I hit a point where I need to hone my skills, so I figured maybe the puzzles would be a good place to do that. I like puzzles, so I solved a couple. I'm gonna show you. Let's see if I remember how I did it. And endurance. So why isn't it working? There we go. Alright, so now that should work. Yay! So the other weapon would have prevented me from using magic. Let's try some I haven't done yet. Oh, it's getting tricky. Okay. I don't know what this means. Oh God, so close. All right, let's try that again. Okay, that didn't work. What did I just do? I just killed my own. What the hell? I just attacked my own guy. Why did he even let me do that? All right, let's try that again. It's a little slow. I wish there was a quick restart button. Got all the animations. No. Ah. I really just want a restart button, not a surrender. It's a puzzle. Alright, now let's try this. There we go. I could have done it faster if it didn't, if it let me just do a quick restart. All right. The only way out is death itself. That doesn't sound good. Oh, God. Six necrotic damage. What does that even mean? Ninja. Wait, what the hell? Zero. Why is he? What is this? Oh, shoot. All right, I don't know. I don't understand. I'm gonna have to study this. Study what all the cards do. No! Let's try that again. Not much room. I mean, only 4 mana or whatever it's called. I don't see how Sand Phoenix Sphinx helps me. I don't know. I'm gonna take a break. I basically solved half of them. I still have a few more to solve. I'll work on them on my own. But that's the puzzles of Spellsword cards. I forgot the name. Oh my god, Demontide. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye bye.